Good morning friends. Today we are going to discuss about the integrated services. In the previous class we discussed about how we are going to improve the quality of services by removing the congestion in the network. We studied the two important algorithms. One will be the traffic shaping and one more will be the packet scheduling algorithm. But today we are going to discuss about the integrated services. Integrated services utilizes the one special protocol, that is the RSVP protocol. It is nothing but resource reservation protocol here. This protocol is mainly used for making the resource reservation in the network path here, but the other protocols are mainly used to send the or transmit the data from source to the destination. RSVP protocol allows the multiple senders to send the data and multiple receivers are able to receive the data in a network here. While during the transmission, the individual receiver can switch from one channel to another channel for saving the bandwidth here. Once the bandwidth is saved here, definitely we are going to improve the quality of services by eliminating the congestion in the network here. Okay, this RSVP protocol mainly uses the multicast routing algorithm. It uses the multicast routing algorithm along with the spanning tree algorithm here. Once the multicast routing algorithm builds the spanning tree, it will covering all the group members in the network here, right? It means that the multicast routing algorithm itself is going to identify the build the spanning tree to send the data from source to the destination here. Okay, if you observe the figure here, okay, we are having the two senders 1 and 2 and we are having the multiple receivers here 3, 4 and the 5 here. The question comes in your mind that how that resource are going to be reserved in a network here, right? Once the receiver addresses are given to the senders here, okay, receivers are able to send one message to the bottom to the top, means from the receivers to the sender here. Due to that reason, the receiver will send one message to the routers, okay, in a bottom to top here. It is telling this how much resources are required, whether the resources are available or not. If the resources are available, this resource are going to be reserved here. Okay, it means that bandwidth has been reserved all the way from the sender to the receiver, making the reservation request along the spanning tree here. Once the resources are reserved here, the sender can easily send the data from source to the destination without any creating the any problem in the network here. Okay, means the packets will be delivered from source to the destination without any delay. If the packets are delivered without the delay, we remove the congestion here and quality of services is going to be improved here. Okay, thank you.